Hey guys, I'm back with one more chicken recipe, which is a spicy curry from Southwest India. Kolhapuri chicken curry. Kolhapuri cuisine is known to be spicy and full of flavor. The unique flavor comes from the fresh ground spices and dry coconut. So let's begin. I have taken 1 kg chicken, cleaned and marinated it with 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, salt and turmeric. For masala paste, I have taken 2 large size onions, 1 medium size tomato, 1 cup dry coconut or desiccated coconut, 5 to 6 garlic pods, 1/2 inch ginger and some fresh coriander. In dry spices, I have taken 2 tablespoon cumin seeds, 2 tablespoon coriander seeds, 2 tablespoon sesame seeds and black seeds, 6 to 7 cloves, 6 to 7 black pepper, 1/2 inch cinnamon, 3 to 4 cardamoms, 1 mace flour, 5 to 6 kebab chini, it's optional, and 2 star anise. Now we have to dry roast all the spices until it releases aroma. Keep the gas flame low. Now remove it from the pan and let it cool completely. In the same pan, add 2 tablespoon oil and add sliced onion. Fry the onion till it turns golden. Now add ginger, garlic. Now add dry coconut and let it turn light brown. Then add tomatoes. When onion tomato gets nicely roasted, turn off the flame and let it cool down. Now add all roasted ingredients in a mixer jar along with dry spices and fresh coriander and grind them into a fine paste. Now we have to cook chicken. It's been marinated since 1 hour. We have taken 1 medium sized onion, thinly sliced. Take 2 tablespoon oil in a large pan, add 1 medium sized onion, thinly sliced, and fry onion till they become tender. Now add marinated chicken pieces. Fry well. Keep the gas flame medium. We have to fry the chicken pieces very well from all the sides. Now cook them covered for 5 to 10 minutes. Simultaneously, we'll fry our masala paste. So take 2 tablespoon oil in small kadhai. Add 2 tablespoon red chili powder. I have this homemade masala, so I'm using it. You can use red chili powder. And now we have to add our masala paste. Mix them well. Fry the masala paste for 3 to 4 minutes or till oil separates. We have to be very patient in this process. Now our chicken is done. So we have to add 2 cups of hot water in chicken and let it cook for another 15 minutes. You can see the oil has separated and masala has cooked very well. Here our chicken is also ready. So we have to add this masala in this chicken gravy. Mix it well. Now let it boil on low flame for 10 to 12 minutes. Our Kolhapuri rasa is ready. This is the easiest and quick recipe that can be ready in just 30 minutes. Serve it with hot steamed rice or any Indian bread of your choice. Hope you all like the recipe. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.